Well, in the east of the state, rapidly rising rivers threatened several towns today. Water levels peaked at around 8 metres in Bairnsdale just after midday. However, no homes were flooded, and by late afternoon, the water level had begun to recede. The State Emergency Service is continuing to monitor the Mitchell and Macalester rivers, but believes the worst has now passed.